Before we get started, I feel like I got to be honest. You know, I don't like to lie while I'm up here on stage. Coming out to the big applause, y'all standing up. A piece of me likes it. A small piece of me likes it. Another piece of me doesn't. I'm going to tell you why, okay? Here's the thing. I feel like that's the type of shit to make people go crazy. That's how you lose your mind. You come out, people standing up, girls calling your name. Oh, my God, no. Kevin, oh, my goodness, no. I don't like that shit. I'm afraid to go crazy, man. That's why I humble myself. I stay in my lane, people. I stay in my financial lane. Now, let me explain what I mean when I say this, okay? Here's what I mean when I say financial lane. Here's what happens. You start to make money. When you make money, you meet other people to make money. When you meet other people to make money, you want to hang out with these people. But naturally, you want to spend money the way they spend money, but then you realize that you don't make the same type of money that these fucking people make, okay? It's very true. That's why you got to stay in your lane, all right? Certain people I don't hang out with. Athletes, I don't hang out with athletes. I used to. I stopped. Let me tell you why I stopped. Athletes don't respect money. How do I know this? From experiences. This is not a joke. This is a true story. I'm in Vegas with an athlete friend of mine. Keep in mind, he's doing a lot better than me in life, okay? Naturally, I want to keep up with him. So before we go out, he said, Kev, don't worry about nothing. I got you. Everything is on me. I said, hey, bitch, I'm a man. I'll pay for my fucking self, okay? So we go out, he get a table, I got a table. He got bottles, I got bottles. He had bitches come to the table. I didn't have no bitches. I had my aunt. My aunt was with me. I'm not gonna call my aunt no bitch. I love her too much. But regardless, we having a good time, okay? Now I'm not gonna lie, I got the bill. I didn't like it. You ever get a bill so high you try to put it in the light like it's gonna change? Hold up, wait a minute, hold on, okay. But I said, I can't bitch about the bill. Reason why I can't bitch about the bill, because he didn't bitch about the bill. So I said, you know what? I start talking to myself. I said, Kev, just pay the bill. Pay it. So that's what I did. I paid the bill. I go to my room. I go to sleep. Here's why I don't mess with athletes. Next morning, I wake up. My boy that I was with, he called me. He said, Kev, yo, last night was crazy, wasn't it? I said, man, I had a ball. He said, well, guess what? We're going to do the same shit again tonight. I said, I'm not going to do it. I can't do it two nights in a row. Because the way that my bank account is set up. You ever start explaining your financial situation for no reason at all? I said I would, but the way my bank account is set up, the thing is, I got a checking in the savings, but all the money is in my savings. So I got to switch it to my checking, but it's going to take 3 business days. I don't think it's going to go through. I don't think it's going to go through. Athletes will mess your life up, man. They will. I'm telling you, I know this from experience, okay? Dwayne Wade, that's a good friend of mine. I love Dwayne to death. Here's the thing. I can't hang out with Dwayne no more. I'll tell you why. Dwayne tried to fuck my life up. He did. Dwayne tried to make me buy a boat. I don't even have a fucking house. I said, hey, man. I said, I don't think this is a good investment. He said, stop being a bitch. You got it. Ball out. I said, no. I would, but here's the thing. The way my bank account is set up, the thing is, I got a check in the savings, but all the money is in my savings, so I got to switch it. It's going to take too long. The boat might not be there when I get back. You can't hang out with everybody. I'll be honest, another problem of mine, I got too many financial fears. I get scared fast. I'll tell you my biggest fear when it comes to finances. My biggest fear is my credit card getting declined in front of people. I'm going to tell you why. Here's the thing. It's not that I'm scared of my card getting declined. I just don't like it when you announce it. Like, bitch, tell me it's my card. Don't put on a show. Don't come out like, Mr. Hart, didn't go through. I tried it 3 times. I even wiped it on my pants. Bitch, give me the card. Don't say all that. They don't need to know what you tried to do to make it happen. Give me the goddamn card if I punch you in the fucking throat, lady. I'm not gonna do this. That's too much. Too much. I remember one time I got scared because I thought my card wasn't gonna go through, so I cut the waitress off before she even said anything. Mr. Hart, come here. Let me talk to you. No, come on this side. Let me tell you something. Listen, the way my bank account is set up, the thing is, I got a check-in and a savings, but all the money is in my savings, so I don't think it's going to go through. Just give me a second.